everything I am about to say with a grain of salt. Everyone's bodies work differently, and that is why it's important to do your research, especially if you are considering changing your diet for health reasons. Now, that being said, if you are in denial about your relationship with food, or need help upkeeping your diet, then welcome to today's video. Gut health greatly affects overall health. Putting something in your body that your body is trying to tell you it can't process is like trying to play a Nintendo game on a PS4. You can try sticking the disc in all you want, but the game won't play because the system doesn't support it. Same applies to your body. If you feel very slow, sluggish, or tired after you eat, odds are you have a food allergy, medical condition, or you're eating food that is terrible for your body. So, if any of that applies to you, then listen up. Maintaining your diet is actually much more simple than most people think it is. Instead of looking at it as restricting, look at it as a new window of flavor. Yes, this is the glass half full logic. If you go about a diet like I can't eat at Taco Bell, then you'll be more tempted to eat at Taco Bell. If you go about it like I can eat at Panera, then you'll be more likely to eat at places with options that won't wreck your body. Along with that, only go places you know you'll have options. It's literally how I weaned myself off of McDonald's every weekend. This also applies to the grocery store. Part of how I've maintained my diet for over a year now is changing the grocery stores I shopped at. Going places where you'll have more reasonably priced options will make your life much easier. Sure, it might be an extra drive, but that hour-long trip to Whole Foods because you wanted to try Beyond Meat sausages will pay off in the form of the best bangers and mash you've had in ages. And it won't hurt you either. Of course, this also means going to the grocery store will take you longer because now the topic of food ingredients will come into play. Which means, maintaining your diet doesn't mean giving some lazy cop-out for why you can't do it. It means becoming aware of what you're putting into your body. If I can cut out dairy successfully in the heart of dairy farming Indiana, you can maintain your diet too. Maintaining your diet is very much setting yourself up for success. It may also mean trying some weird food experiments or juice shots until you find what works best for you. But once you do, your life will smoothly sail much better than it did before. Down below, I will list some of my favorite YouTubers that talk about nutrition and our relationship with food so you all can have more references. If you like what I'm doing, please share this video and give it a thumbs up. If you want to see my videos appear in your feed, please leave a comment down below. And if you'd like to see more, hit the subscribe button so you won't miss out. I will see you all on Wednesday for the final video of Reset April.